Okay, so just a little bit more. This is the bus terminus where you take the number 11 to go back to Dongchung. That takes another hour or so on the bumpy roads. And then this is Taio, the village. I mean, you can't really see so much countryside in Hong Kong, so I guess this would be it. There's those village, Abbey Lodge over there. I'm so glad that Abbey Lodge is not here. Oops, sorry, shaky. A lone person there. Doing lots of other stuff, and then I think got lots of stuff here. Maybe I should take a quick shot of that person there. Fisherman. Oh, my hand is so shaky. And then you got some, I don't know what they're getting all excited about. I think they're getting excited about this. A plant. I mean, we should get excited about plants because, well, they're good for us, aren't they? And then, let me see you over here. Where's Tammy gone? Around here. Hi, I was just looking at the stuff, the plants. They seem to be getting very excited about those plants.
That's a good idea.
Yeah, what are they? What kind of plants?
Actually, you can see this kind of plants in Okinawa as well.
Really?
It's grown in the water.
Oh.
Only the very wet place like this, because it's tide will come back, then it will be all water later.
Oh, yeah.
Only this kind of place you can see.
I see. That's why they... yeah, you can look at the plants, look at the countryside kind of place right here. And then...
You want to take a boat.
What do you mean take a boat?